Cigüeña, mamá de Chihuahua.
Cigüeña,
cigüeña, mamá. Cigüeña, mamá de Chihuahua.
Good afternoon, Walnut.
Today we are excited to present to you Disney's The Lion King Jr.
Our musical is a part of the Visual Performing Arts Magnet Elective program. And with that said, the cast is very excited to bring to you the 2023 VPA, The Lion King Jr.
Of Simba.
Oh, that was today. Must have slipped my mind. I feel simply awful.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until that little hairball was born.
That hairball?
is my son and your future king.
I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar!
Oh no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity.
Why not?
I got the lion's share of brains, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shallow end of the gene pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he'd make a very handsome servile.
Zazu!
Oh, but just think, when it becomes dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
You must never go there, Simba.
But, Dad, I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot more to being king than getting your way all the time.
What are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to do. You see, Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But, Dad... Don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. Everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire? Sire? Sire, where are you? Sire? Sire, where are you? Sire?
Good morning, Zazu.
Oh, sire, there you are. Urgent news. Heine's in the Pride Lands.
Zazu, take Simba home.
Oh, Dad, can I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you will be king. Then you can chase away those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk.
Thank you.
forgive me for not leaping with joy. Bad back, you know.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Really? He didn't show you what's beyond that rise at the northern border, did he?
Well, no. He said I couldn't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest of lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant? What?
Oops.
Whoa.
Oh, dear. I've said too much. Well, I suppose you would have found out sooner or later, you being so clever and all. Just promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
There's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. But remember, it's our little secret.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try. Only the real king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Simba? Nova? Where are you hiding? If you don't come out this instant, I'm not laughing!
I cannot be a mighty king, so enemies beware!
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I cannot be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar!
Thus far, a rather uninspiring
ha, 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 ha! Oh, I just can't wait!
You've rather a long way to go, young master. If you sing,
no one say do this.
When I said that, I
no one say be there.
What I meant was that the
no one say stop that.
Don't be lying to that.
No one say see here.
No see here.
Free to run around all day.
Step Billy out.
Free to do it all my way.
Okay.
Everybody look left. Everybody look right.
Everybody look kind.
Stand in the spotlight.
Not yet.
Let every creature go for broke and sing. Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be King Simba's finest fling.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Oh, he just can't wait to be king.
Cubs for you.
Well, no, it wasn't like they're exactly alone, Scar.
Yeah, what were we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe you've a glimmer of potential if allied with my vision and brain. Your pals of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights are not all on upstairs. But we are talking kings and successions! Even you can't be caught unawares. Let's prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am in my dues. And in justice deliciously squared. Be prepared!
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're gonna kill him. And Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king. La 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 la.
Idiot! There will be a king.
But you said
I will be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again!
Alright, long live the king!
Long live the king! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam.
Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial. He simply wild. The king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my deeds and ambitions are bare.
Be prepared. Yes, our deeds and ambitions are bare. Be prepared.
My son a lesson.
Come, Nala.
Simba, good luck.
Simba, I am very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared, huh? But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scared.
That's because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you!
Dad.
Yeah?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Those kings will always be there to guide you, and so will I.
it, Uncle Scar.
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you in the gorge.
What is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise, now would it?
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No, no, no. This is just for you and your dad. You know, a sort of father-son thing. Now, you sit here. I'll go get him.
I'll go with you.
No! I mean, no, no. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas, now, would you?
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, would I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little roar, huh? Roar! Roar! Roar!
Look at all of those wildebeest. I'm so hungry. I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can't I just pick off one of the little sick ones?
You know the plan. We wait for the signal from Scar. Look, there he is. Let's go.
Roar! Roar!
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy, But to lose Simba, for me it is a deep, personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet, out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase.
zebra. Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
Nah. Listen, kid. If you're gonna live with us, you gotta eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew! What is that?
A grub. What does it look like?
Ew. Gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy and satisfying.
I'm telling you, kid. This is a great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy.
Here it goes. Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata. 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 Hakuna!
Means no worries. For the rest of your days,
it's our common phrase. Philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
We say Hakuna.
We say Matata.
Hakuna
Matata.
Hakuna
Matata.
You're in it, Sire.
Hey, boss.
Oh, what is it?
We got a bone to pick with you.
Yeah, there's no food, no water.
It's dinner time and there ain't no stinking entrees.
Are you blaming me?
Oh no, it's the lionesses.
Scar!
Arnala, your timing couldn't be more perfect. My, how you've grown.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
You've just given me a brilliant idea.
You're the king, Scar. Control the hyenas.
The solution to my despair...
They're destroying the Pride Lands.
...is an heir.
If we stop now, there's a chance for things to be all right again. But you're not listening to me, are you?
It's time this king had a queen.
What are you talking about? Get away from me!
Nala, you know how I loathe violence, but one way or another, you will be mine.
Never, Scar. Never.
Nobody loved me, not even as a cub. Ah, there's the rub. What did my brother have that I don't?
Do you? Sure.
Oh,
Shadowland, this was our home. The rivers dried, the ground has broken, so I must go.
Hear that?
What?
Carnivore sounds. You know, I bet Simba's too safe out there.
Yeah, we better go protect him.
Yeah, Simba, wait up!
She's gonna eat me!
Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her! Bite her head!
Nala? Is that you?
Who are you?
It's me. Simba.
Simba? Simba!
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
It's Nala, this is Nala. It's my friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Nala, this is Pumbaa.
Please make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Whoa. Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, and she knows you. But she wants to eat us, and everybody's okay with this?
Relax, Timon.
I can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lion's cross?
No, he is the rightful king.
The king? Your majesty.
You must stop it.
You're not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba.
Well, maybe I was going to be. But that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, could you guys excuse us for a bit?
It starts. Just think you know a guy.
It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay? I'm fine. You even pinned me again.
I really missed you.
I missed you too.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Who? Sorry.
Not you. Them? Him? Her? Alone?
Timon, what's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Didn't you come back to Pred Rock?
What, leave paradise?
Simba, Scar. Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
Oh, I can't go back.
Why?
Doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing at all that you can do about it. So why even worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, I'm beginning to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
What's wrong? I can't go back. I have to prove anyway. I won't change anything.
Tamati so ilima, tamati so.
Will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out to the gorge back. Tamati so ilima.
Who are we?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this. My father died. A long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. He's alive. I'll show him to you. Shh. Oh, down there.
It's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look. Hard.
Oh,
Have you seen Simba?
We thought it was with you.
Well, he was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
You've won, so I'm here. That king has returned.
I can't believe this. Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
So, who's got a scar?
No, Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle and take his place as king.
Oh.
Come on. Simba!
Nala!
What made you come back?
I got some sense knocked into me, finally. This is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
Count us in, too!
At your service, Malige!
Shh! Follow me.
We're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Mom. This is my home.
Talk about a fixer-upper. And hyenas? I hate hyenas. So what are we gonna do to get past those guys?
You guys create a distraction. Nala, rally the lionesses. I'll deal with Scar.
Be careful.
Create a distraction? What's he want me to do? Put on a skirt and dance the hula?
Oh, here.
Are you tired of feeling mean? Are you craving something to eat? Come forget your troubles and sink your teeth into our new Hawaiian treat!
Get him!
Out!
Sarabi. Is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Scar, there's no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you're sentencing us to death.
So be it.
If you were half the King Mufasa was...
I am 10 times the King Mufasa was.
No, Scar.
Mufasa?
Mufasa? No, it can't be. You're dead.
No. It's me, Mom.
Simba? You're alive? How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm a little bit surprised to see you alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't tear you up.
You must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
First, step down, Scar.
You see, I would naturally, but you see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
The cat came back.
Choice is yours, Scar. Step down or fight.
Must this all end? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What is he talking about?
Oh, so you haven't told me. Your faithful subjects. Your little secret? Now's your chance, Simba. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
Tell me it's not true.
It is.
He admits it. Murderer!
No, it was an accident.
The king is dead. It's your fault. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
I killed Mufasa.
You're the murderer.
Have mercy, please, I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But it's the hyenas. It was their idea all along. You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. Not like you.
Simba, thank you. How can I make it up to you? Tell me, anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes, as you wish, Your Majesty. My friends, help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Eh?
No, let me explain. No!
Bye. your role in the musical?
This year's musical, I got the character of Scar.
Okay, so for our question, how do you feel about being an evil character?
Being an evil character is a challenge for me, because in most shows I do, I'm usually the protagonist or the good guy, and I really want to enhance my character.
Okay, so has it been fun being an evil character?
Yes, very.
Okay, thank you. How do you guys feel about getting an important role in this musical?
It's exciting, really. I'm really looking forward to actually being in a musical, like the actual musical.
Okay, and for our last question, what has been your favorite thing to do in this musical?
Probably meeting new people.
Oh yeah.
I like learning our lines and then making new friends with our cast members. It's really fun.
Okay, thank you. So could you guys tell us your names?
Azalea.
Mila.
And then next, could you tell us your roles in this year's musical?
Moshenzi.
Okay, and sharing the same role.
Well, I feel like the audience would be like a little confused because they go out taller and then they come in shorter, but I think it's fine.
Yeah.
Is it nice having someone who has the same lines as you, so you kind of have someone that you can like share it with?
Yeah.
Okay. So, could you tell us your name?
I am Reagan.
And could you tell us your name in this year's musical?
I am playing Mufasa in this year's musical.
Okay, so today I'm going to ask you some questions about the musical. For the first one, I was going to ask is, how do you feel about dying?
I don't know if you were asking me, but I enjoy it very much.
Excuse my little brother. He is being annoying.
To be honest, it's actually my favorite scene in the entire play. For me, at least. Yes, many people in the audience. Are you guys more excited for the parent show, or were you going to show your peers the show?
I'm kind of in between, because I want to show my parents, but then I also want my peers to see me perform, because I think the school show is really special. Because you get to see all the kids' reactions to everything.
I'm the same with her.
Okay, thank you. So, could you guys both tell us your names?
My name's Evelyn.
And my name's Annabelle.
And could you guys both tell us your character in this year's musical?
Young Nala.
And Young Nala, too.
Okay, for one of our questions, how do you guys feel about getting to share a role?
It makes me feel a little bit better, so I don't have to do it all by myself.
It makes me feel better because I don't have to do it all by myself and memorizing all the lines.
Okay, so could you guys both tell us your names?
I'm Grace.
I'm Justin.
And could you tell us your role in this year's Lion King Junior musical?
We share the part of Older Nala.
Okay, so how do you guys feel about getting an important role in this musical?
Was very excited to find out that I got Older Nala, because in past musicals I was like part of the ensemble, so it's fun to be part of like the speaking roles and kind of like
more involved,
dramatics. But
how do you feel about getting an important role?
I would say it's super fun. When I first found out, I was a little worried because I've never done theater, ever. This is like my very first time ever doing theater.
Okay, what are you girls' names?
My name is Olive, and I'm Sadie.
And what character do you have in the Lion King Junior musical?
We both share the role of Zazu.
And how do you feel about sharing a role?
I think that it's really fun and it's easy because you both know each other's lines and it's easy to rely on each other to know where to go, and you can give each other tips and ideas on how to improve our acting.
Yeah, I agree with that. And Zazu is in a lot of scenes, so like if you split the show, that's a lot of less lines to memorize, even though you do have to memorize all of them. But
okay. Both tell us your names.
I'm Cody.
I'm Maddox.
And could you guys both tell us your roles in this year's musical?
I'm Simba.
Awesome.
Okay, so how do you guys feel about sharing a role?
I think sharing a role is awesome because I'm not by myself.
I think sharing a role is... I think sharing a role is good because I don't have to do all those shifts in the time, so...
Hi, what is your name?
I'm Addie Sundy.
And what character do you have in the Lion King Junior musical?
I'm Rafiki.
Okay, so we have a question for you today. How do you feel about learning a whole new language?
It's been difficult, but I really like a challenge. And it's been fun to learn and kind of understand how Africans say things. And yeah.
Okay, thank you.
That was really good, huh?
It's fine.
Also, they're right there. I think they just...
What? You guys! What'd you say, Lila?
Thank you.